Here's to the broken hearts that make us who we are. Stay.